Hi, I'm Keegan, and welcome back to Going Medieval. Today we're continuing from the last episode, where we was in the middle of constructing the casual rooms, like a little church area and a pleasure area, you could say, so they could play games and keep up the fun. We're going to be mainly concentrating on the fridges. And maybe sowing the fields. We'll try to get as much as we can do, because we still need to build the moat to protect our villagers. If we could expand the fridges and obviously characterize each fridge with each resource, we'd be able to fit more in and we'd have more to last us. And hopefully, on the communal floor, I would like to build another room off and have like a dining area where everybody can sit down on a table and eat, because that would increase the happiness of the settlers as well. At the moment we have our little protected area to funnel the enemies into one spot rather than having them spread out. So let's carry on with what we need to do. We do need trees, so I do actually want to prioritise growing. We'll put growing on 2, so we can get everything grown. We should have plenty of food. Yep, 101 meals, and we are in spring, so the meals... It is 4.1 degrees inside, and the meals are good. They're not decaying. I'm not so sure about the raw food. You know, like the raw meat and such. But we will separate and prioritise. But we want to get everything like grown first, and then we can prioritise. The more mining to make bigger communal areas, even have separate bedrooms for the settlers as well. Having separate rooms should increase the mood as well and make them really happy, hopefully. This is all speculating, remember. I was thinking, maybe, like, if this storage area is a bit too small, like, getting, like, these beams, and, what is it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then going, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like, I was thinking, like, maybe... We could get away with expanding it to make a really big storage area to keep resources from going off. It's like the bigger the storage area, the more resources we're going to be able to put in it. Thank you. We're just going to like expand the freezers. Make them like double them up. We'll redo a food preparation. Yeah, I'm just like, this is kind of an idea kind of thing. Like, it maybe possibly could work. Like that. Well, I would like to get the rest of this built first. And sow the fields. Well, they're going to be a bit exhausted because of the raid we just had. Well, I was going to say, why am I not going to sleep? Like, go to sleep! We have got 136 meals. Now, I'm thinking of putting like a dining area over there, but I might actually just put it here. And then like put like a dining area. We're going to have four sets of nine. So we'll have a four here, and then we'll have another four, and then we'll have a dining table in the middle. And then we'll have another room coming off this, which is where I'm going to be putting all the food, hopefully. I'm getting a bit worried about that temperature down there. Why is it like this? Maybe I've miscalculated a little bit. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Nine. Right, let's try that. It's like if we can do it like coming off of here, and then maybe like, you know, a room coming off here like that. Maybe. Or I might try like a corridor. You know, to try keep it away from everything else. I'm pretty sure like the further the way away from other rooms you make it, the colder it is. So I could have like four, and then like a door here, and then another four, and then another door here, And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then another door. And then we could have 4. Oops. I did an extra line there. Maybe a bit like that. I think the only thing I'm going to have to do is keep an eye on this construction, because like the length of this is a bit long. So I might have to 1, 2, 3, 4, like get rid of that for now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that, so then I can put doors or like wooden frames in to help with the stability above. Hopefully. How are they doing on the sowing? Or the farming? Come on, guys! You can do it! We should be alright for food for a while. We've got like 124. Like maybe if these rooms get a little hot, like I could probably build like. Something a bit like that. I don't know, some people with OCD are going to be like, oh, it's one off, you know? should I do a two corridor like that? I don't know if... I'm not quite sure if they can go more than 9. I don't know how stability is. Yeah, I'm not sure how good the stability is. And I could like put a doorway here, and then a doorway here, and then in here we can have brewing stations. So when we brew mead, it gets put into here, into these two rooms, then we'll move food down here and start making a storage room over here, and hopefully the further that we get down here, the colder it'll get. Hopefully. Because inside, it's like 6.1 degrees inside. I'm pretty sure that's the time where it starts to not be cold. And I'm not quite sure why it's doing that. I know we have like these heat things here, but when we go down to this bit here, it's blocked off with doors, and these should be colder. Maybe. After they've done the sowing, then we'll do mining. Oh, look at that. Look how beautiful that looks. We'll get all these grown. We'll even grow the trees as well. When we get to a point where we get enough limestone from this bit here, we'll cover all this in limestone flooring, like the whole base, except for the farming areas. Oh, we'll wait for hunting. Wait for the hunting season. They're gonna go do enjoyment and entertainment, the leisure. Mort, really? You're not a night owl. You're not a. Some settlers I really don't get. Oh yeah, I'm off to go farming, even though it's my bedtime and I miss my leisure. Oh, I'm exhausted, I'm gonna go to bed. What the what? Go to bed then. Why did you miss leisure time? It's like, I do believe some settlers will do jobs that they enjoy as their leisure time as well. Sometimes, I believe. I've seen it happen a few times. Like people that really enjoy cultivating or botany, that are passionate about it, not like just really skilled in it. If they're passionate about it, sometimes they'll use it for the leisure activities. Don't know why. Pretty sure she is an early bird as well. Oh. Yeah, early bird. Bloodlust. She likes the violent slaughter. Oh, I'll put warfare appeal, and we can put. Do we have books in here? You see, our research books are probably. Oh, did I not even sort you? Right, all we've got to do is plant the trees, and then the sowing's done. And then, like, when it comes to harvesting, I'm going to like prioritize mining so we can get all the fridges done. And then once the fridges are out of way, then we don't have to worry about food then, because it'll be stored properly and it won't go off. We have got plenty of meals, but after somebody's finished gardening them trees, I'm gonna ask somebody to build these. Like, I don't want to put construction on because they're gonna go around building everything else and this as well. How much of this have they built? Oh, they built a few things, haven't they? We could enable construction. It's just the sticks that are the problem. Like, the trees will come in real handy in like winter. Obviously, like, the settlers can come out and we can like give them like summer clothing, but I'm not sure if they change their clothing throughout different seasons, which would be very handy. But like sending settlers out to like this area in winter is not the best idea, but having it right inside the base is not a good idea according to Mort. Give me a sign. Ah, lovely coffee. Oh, apparently it's cold enough again. 4.5 degrees Celsius. That's not bad. I suppose I probably could have made this a free room, but I want it to match these, innit? No. Come on, guys. There's not much left. So that Ricard, the fine pain botanist skills level 10. Level 13, level 8, level 22, level. Yep, level 10, level 5, level 18, level 26. They all learn at different rates, I suppose. Oh yes, they're going straight onto construction. Right, we're gonna stick grow down at 5. We don't need to harvest yet. Right, now the leisure activities have been built down there. We can get rid of these up here to make a little bit more space. Oh, that's for regard. He's a cannibal, so it makes him harder and tougher and work faster and stuff like that, apparently. He's fortified by human flesh. Nah, but actually, No, we shouldn't give in to the temptation. He's gonna have to convert. I think he'll have to convert. Yeah, no man eating here. No cannibalism. Maybe next time. Lol. Yeah, maybe next time. Got plenty of two church wall restoration. At least two church restoration wall decoration. Restitution. Pretty sure it's in like decoration, isn't it? Yeah, would that have a decoration? What's Oh yeah, let's make sure we keep an eye on stuff. I thought I'd let you know that the doors come with their own floor, so you shouldn't have to worry about putting flooring under the doors. They come with their own flooring. Exhausted, go to bed then. Oh yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just stick a door there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then stick a door there. Oh, 0.7 inside, but then it's 3.3 in there. That's what I don't get. It's like, eh? What? why is it like 3.8 degrees there, but then 0.2 degrees there? It's very confusing. Oh, the cabbages are done already, nearly. Wow, I think we should be quick on grabbing these, don't you think? Like, if I stick them like that. I'm gonna say then, come on Isabel, you got it, love. Go to bed then. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these beds are 2. Are these beds 3 blocks? Well, we can stick like one in corner there. Or like, we could put like one there and then a blazier in corner. That should do for a nice cozy bedroom for them. So, you know, they're not getting cold through at night. The temperature might get a little low during the night, like when they're in the bedrooms, but they should be fine because of the better quality beds, maybe, question mark. This is all speculating. Don't ever take my word for anything. I only speculate. I never... I'm never definite about anything. I was thinking, like, well, we're gonna need sticks for these rooms, aren't we? Come on, guys, the quicker we get these dug out, the quicker you can have a bedroom. Right, let's see about like a bed there, and then a clear glazier in the corner. Hopefully that should increase the happiness of the settlers. Oh, nice, they got all that built. That looks actually pretty nice, that does. Right, guys, that's all the time that I've got for today. Today we've sowed the fields, we've harvested, we've expanded down underground, we've expanded the fridges, we've expanded the leisure areas, we're starting to build bedrooms. I really hope you enjoyed the episode today. Thank you. Bye.